I would like, as rector of the University Rovira I Virgili, I would like to welcome all of you, students, teachers, and administrative people of support to the new academical year. As you know, this academical year had been declared as an extraordinary academical year due to the impact of the pandemic. In this sense, we had adapted our academical teaching in a mixed combination of presential lessons at the classroom, mostly for the practice and for those aspects that require the person-to-person contact. The idea is that we are going to minimize the amount of students present simultaneously in our classrooms and in our campuses. Why? Because the pandemic during this summer period had persisted and the index of contagious or propagation of the infection had increased. And we want to be responsible in the sense that if we minimize the circulation of our students within the campus and within the cities, we will help to control this expansion of the pandemic. We believe that this is an important moment, and probably during this first quarter, we will have to adapt to having most of our lessons at a distance and restricting those who are presential at the classroom to practical lessons, to tutorials, and specific requirements that each of the faculties will determine. We hope that with your collaboration and with the collaboration of all of us, we can minimize the expansion of the pandemic. We hope that progressively this situation will improve and we will be able to have more contact and more presential lessons. At this moment, we are going to give in the next week more detailed information about each of the activities that, and how they are going to be performed for each of the faculties. Thank you very much, and I count on your collaboration.